Bollywood stars who left career to settle abroad. Madhuri Dixit. Bollywood's diva Madhuri Dixit surprised everyone when she got hitched with Dr. Sriram Nene when she was at the pinnacle of her career. The actress left Bollywood completely and settled with her husband in US after getting married in 1999. The actress has now returned to India and has also started working in movies and judging reality shows. Preeti Zinta. The bubbly and dimpled actress of Bollywood, Preeti Zinta, got married to Gene Goodenough, a businessman. Preeti Zinta had shifted to Los Angeles with her husband and has left Bollywood completely now. Selena Jaitley. This Bollywood actress tied her nuptial knots with Dubai-based businessman Peter Haag. Currently, the actress is settled in Dubai with her husband and kids and leading a great life. Meenakshi Seshadri. Popular Bollywood actress Meenakshi, who had worked in movies like Ghayal, Damini, disappeared completely after her marriage. She got hitched to an investment banker, Harish Mysore, and later she got settled in Sugarland, Texas, USA. Pooja Batra. Winner of Miss India International Pooja Batra left her rising career in Bollywood and got married. Pooja Batra married Dr. Sonu S. Ahluwalia and settled abroad. Later in 2011, the couple got separated. Mehika Verma. This popular TV actress got her much-awaited fame with the show Yeh Hai Mohabbatein. This actress surprised everyone when she secretly tied her nuptial knots with NRI businessman Anand in 2016. The actress has settled with her husband in USA and they are now proud parents of a baby boy. Mumtaz. Popular Bollywood actress Mumtaz gave a surprise to her fans when she decided to leave her career and got hitched. She got married to NRI businessman Mayur Madhvani and left Bollywood to get settled in USA. Sangram Singh. He became quite popular among people with his performance in popular TV show Yeh Hai Mohabbatein. He surprised everyone when he got married and settled in Norway as his better half is a VAT consultant in Norway. Do you want any of these actresses to return in Bollywood? Let us know in the comment section.